Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. This week, I'm building a 1/18 scale model of MOE'S Tavern from The Simpsons. Let's get started. For this build, I've decided to keep the construction cost to a minimum. Price of wood has increased dramatically since the beginning of the pandemic. I'm not going to pay retail for wood. So I found some leftover plywood and I've decided, yeah, let's go for it. So this building will be all constructed in 1/2 inch thick plywood. This was originally planned as a weekend build, but I have to be honest with you, it took me more than 3 weeks to build it. It was a lot more difficult than I anticipated. Well, that's it for me for this week. Thank you very much for watching. I'll catch you guys next week. Bye-bye.